person I sent the video to me for my messenger say, Kokoma, see you again, no. Chinese people, they don't start with their racism, or with their bad belly. Or see our Nigerian brothers, make them go do business, or maybe say they go to live there, or they live there, they do bad thing. They just travel from Nigeria to go do business, to go buy things, make them go import, come back. That is, make them carry, come back to Nigeria to come sell. That is not business people, them be. They import. They export, now their business be that. They just go China now for their normal business. Rent hotel, make them go sleep. Chinese people just go meet all the hotel managers. Say they don't want to see any Nigerians for any of their hotel. Now, this video make I want look now what. Now, videos of Nigerian people, make they don't drive them come out for the hotel rooms. They stranded for streets. Because they don't get where to go. Maybe say they don't get money to rent hotel. All the Chinese people, they plan, say, make them make sure, say, they don't give them place to sleep. Even if they get the money to pay. This was not be Nigerians, may they commit crime. Or this was not people may go to do their normal business. Carry their money, go, won't go buy things. May they carry come back to Nigeria, come sell. China people go drive them for hotel. They made them rent to their money, say they know one see them. So now what it happened be that now they stranded, they don't cuckoo go Nigeria embassy for them, whether they go feel help them. When I go leave now to watch the video and make when I see what our Nigeria made them there for embassy for them. Wait they go. In fact, Nigeria will not like ourselves, eh? We not just get love for ourselves at all. See the way the man maybe say he's supposed to look for place for them or talk to them well. People made them drive them in and they stranded for streets. See the manner, the way the man said they talk to them. It is well. Make a live una for here. Make una be the judge. Drop your opinion, whether you think or anything you get to say for this very matter. As usual, Coco Mama don't drop in home. Waiting me I see or waiting my own opinion be say. In fact, I did speechless. I don't even know waiting to talk. Make I live on a make on a help me do the talking. All right, guys. Love you. Till I come on our way again.
If there is no any place we can lay our head this night.
There is no how you cannot lay your hand. They tell you tomorrow. They give you a privilege from now to tomorrow. There are so many other hotels that I can affect you.
Yeah. Excuse me, sir. Let me say. I'm into this China system. I just came back from another city yesterday, like they allow us fix money to us to go that they don't need any Nigerians. And we have been walking around 16 a.m.
this
morning.
This doesn't this doesn't change the situation now. You understand me? I asked her to say that the local authority told them not to rent to us. The order is not from the hotel management. Is from the local police here. And you have no right to decide for the authority how they will manage their place. Yes. We are foreigners and aliens, and they don't have a democratic system of government. Also, you don't know the license they are using to operate here. And there are so many other cases that you don't know in the past. So now, there are some cases before now, and we don't know the reason until after the inquiry we made, prove them negative. That's where we will go to protest.
Please, 100% on that. But issue, if we cannot get the police, I will be on the street.
I will not get to be here. I'm here for you, and you did not invite me here. I told you people that from now till tomorrow, we can make inquiries on where your people can stay for a period of time while we settle this issue. I think it's well here. I gave you my name card for more inquiries. So what else do you want? I reported to the Foreign Affairs. This is the only place where we can lodge our problems. So if I allow you people to maybe have problems with the local people, it is violation of law. So please, let us be calm.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.